I am not a very outdoorsy person. I thoroughly enjoy air conditioning and couches and technology, and I'm not the biggest fan of, you know, bugs and hikes. However, I do think it is really important to find ways, especially in a place like New York City, to still be connected to nature. So, of course, I do this through food. And this is a fiddlehead fern recipe. If you are not aware of what that is, most people wouldn't know. Fiddlehead ferns are basically the base of a fern plant before it sort of uncurls and becomes a full leaf. And you can find them all around this time of year, and you can actually just forage them and pick them right from a park. And they're actually very tasty. They're kind of like asparagus or green beans. I boiled these and then gave them a hard sear to get some browning on them. And I did not forage these. I actually bought these, but I have foraged them before, and it's delicious. You should try it.